Hi, this is Lake Forest Academy Trajectory, Team C23. Today is March 7th, 2022. Got it?
Yeah.
Here's catapult. We've got 60 by 60 centimeter square. These rods are very close to 60 centimeters, so I just wanted to show that it's slightly under. You can see there's a little bit of space there, and there's a little bit of space on the side as well. Besides that, everything else fits.
60 wide.
And then the height is much under 60. I've got a racquetball here, which is what I'll be using for the majority of my shots. Yeah, you can see it's under 60. This is what I'll be using for all my shots. I've got three pipes, and this is what I'll use to pull the catapult and trigger the contraption. This is the launch area. It's 1 meter by 1.5 meters. So you can see that's 1 meter there. And then 1.5. And then the outer area is 75 centimeters away, so that I'll sit on the outside.
75.
First shot we'll be doing is a 3 centimeter shot. 3 meter, I mean, sorry. I'll hold it over here.
There's an X marks the spot at 3 meters, and I've got sand covering the area to make it easier to see.
Mm-hmm. I'll put it back in the X spot. There's another 3 meters.
So this is the 6 meter mark, and we'll show the 7 and 8.
Starting from there. Okay, there's the 7.
And here is the 8 meters.
From the 7, you can see that it's 1 meter out to the right. And then for the bucket shot, it's 2 meters to the right. So there's 8 right here. And then 2 meters out, there's an X right there where the bucket is.
I will start the clock. Ready?
Yep.
And go.
So these I'll put away later. I don't need them right at the moment.
That is 15 and a half centimeters, 15.5.
Yeah, whatever.
Almost 4 minutes.
Means that my first shot was really only 5 centimeters off. Okay, I gotta hurry. How much time do I have?
It's just over 5 minutes. It's 18.5.
Then I guess I'll just take the shot right now. Oh, it's closer. Ready?
We are 9 centimeters.
And we're gonna
9 centimeters.
754. Just under the wire. Okay, you can pause it.